myself, of course, I am from 10th standard. I am from Krishnaveni High School, Godavari Kani. I took a privilege to participate in Bharosa Young Scientist Award 2021. Today's my topic is about rules to draw ray diagrams for both concave and convex mirror. Rule 1. The ray which is moving parallel to principal axis reflects through focus. Here we can see an incident ray which is moving through principal axis will reflect through focus. This is used in both concave and convex mirrors. And rule number 2. The incident ray which is moving through focus will reflects back through parallel to principal axis. Rule 3. The ray which is moving through center of curvature, it retreats back in its way. Rule number 4. The ray which is moving through focal pole, it making some angle theta will reflect back with the same angle theta. These rules are useful for both concave and convex mirrors to draw ray diagrams. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.